My dad would kill me if he knew I was in here right now. Just rip my limbs off one by one.
I thought the sheriff was all bark and no bite.
Not if you're his son. Danny's all of both.
Don't you think it's weird how obsessed with this place he is?
I guess so. I mean, he always has been, long as I can remember. I didn't even know it was weird until I got old enough to realize all the long walks he liked to take in the middle of the night were in the abandoned steel mill where he killed a guy.
Maybe that's why he comes back to the scene of the crime. Maybe it helps him somehow.
Honestly, I don't even think he wants to be helped.
Why is it always clowns? Dead end. Not this way. Wait a second. Guys, this is it. This is the machine shop.
Holy crap. It is. Man, Chris, you really know how to find the coolest stuff.
Totally. Nice work, Chris.
Let's look around and see what we can find.
Yes.
Yeah.
You really think we're gonna find anything the police miss? They're pretty thorough, right?
They do miss stuff.
Look at that.
The train?
Yeah. Yeah, in the article, it's a skeleton crew now. We're all pulling triple duty. I'm the only one left who even knows how to work some of the rolling miller, the shears, the freight transfer system, said Frank Stone. If Frank was the only one left who knew how to use the freight transfer system, and that one's still suspended, I bet it never got searched. Not thoroughly.
Good point.
I doubt there's any bodies in there.
There's no harm in looking, though, right?
Well, to get up there.
Let's find a way. Come on.
Gotta be a way to get up there. Should open the door, right? Something useful in there.
Keep looking around. There's gotta be something here.
Find anything?
Not yet.
See that big roller door over there?
Yeah?
It should lead us right back outside.
What, right now?
Yeah, why not?
I don't want to go anywhere until I've gotten a better look inside that thing.
I really don't know how we're going to get up into it.
See that boxcar?
Yeah?
If we could get into that, then up onto its roof, there's like a railing there.
A gantry.
Yeah, it goes right across to the freight wagon.
broken?
Looks like, yeah.
Let me take a look.
Hey, can I ask you something there?
Sure.
How come you never asked me to work on your movie?
Well, it's Chris's movie. She decides who works on it.
Yeah, but I mean, you know I'm like a huge horror guy, too. I could have been helping you right from the start.
But it's not... That wasn't,
Wasn't what?
We're making a horror movie, yeah, but like... I don't know. Point was for me and my girlfriend and best friend to all do something together. Like, just us.
So, I'm just in the way, then.
All right, look, the truth is, all night, I've been trying to get a few minutes alone to talk to Chris, and it hasn't been easy.
You're annoyed that Chris doesn't want to run off and make out with you in the lair of the man who nearly made me an orphan.
That's not what I said.
It's not my fault she's more focused on her work than you, man.
Give me a break.
What's up, party people?
So that door over there needs power for it to open. Generator working?
Nah. Unfortunately, it's toast.
I can get it working. Just need to scrounge up a few parts and it'll be good as new.
Then let's go scrounging.
Might work with the generator. Could help with the generator.
How's the generator coming?
Basically done. Just gotta finish the repairs.
Job.
Thanks.
We should be able to open the door now that we've got some juice.
Oh yeah, now we're getting somewhere. Crawling through the roof ducts like a raccoon. Okay, what have we here? This key will open up the boxcar.
Find anything?
Yep.
It's got a label on it. F. Stowe. Holy shit.
You think?
This could be a real connection to Frank Stone.
Oh, man.
Let's see if the key unlocks the boxcar.
Are you really sure you want to do this?
Yep.
Got you!
Ooh. Ooh. Thanks, man. That would not have been a pleasant way to go.
I would not have wanted to break it to your dad.
That would be an even more unpleasant way to go.
Yeah,
Check it.
Wow. Right through the wall.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Damn. Is that a...
Yeah. And it's got friends.
This is insane!
Other people.
This must be how Stone got in and out.
I guess the cops never connected Frank Stone to this. Must have come loose when the freight broke through.